ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ವೀಕ್ಷಕರೇ, ನಾವು ಇವತ್ತು ಒರೈನ್ ಮಾಲಲ್ಲಿ ನಡೀತಾ ಇರೋ ಕಾಫಿ ಸಂತೆ ಫೆಸ್ಟಲ್ಲಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹಲವಾರು ರಾಜ್ಯಗಳಿಂದ ಕಂಟೆಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ಗಳು ಬಂದು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕಾಫಿ ರೆಸಿಪೀಸ್ನ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಅ ಲುಕ್.
I believe the aim of this championship is not only find who is the best, but it is also a way to find yourself, what you have learned so far. Thank you so much, sir. And how much passionate you are as a barista. Preparation is the most important element of success. And today, I, Chandrima Sarkar from the city of Jaipur, Kolkata, will take care of you throughout my presentation. And we'll try to showcase my crafting preparation through 4 espressos, 4 cappuccinos and 4 of my star beverages. For this, for my star beverages, I'll be drinking the coffee first. Okay, I'm using little bit of grind size, fine grind size, because I'm using the Ethiopian limo beans, which is a medium roast. So it will have a body medium to low. So for my star beverage, I need my coffee a little bit strong. So that's why I'm using the grind size 5. I'll be taking 20 grams of coffee powder. I have taken 23 grams of coffee powder. And I'll be using the water of 200 grams. So in my coffee, you will get the water coffee ratio will be 10:1. I'm using Aeropress, which is an alternative brewing technique of brewing coffee, which is invented in 2005 by the Arabic president Alan Adler. I'm using this Aeropress because it's easy to carry, it's portable, and it's give you the balanced cup into a comparison of French press, and it will give you the clean cup at the comparison of a mocha pot, and it will give you the body at the comparison of cold. So my hot water is ready. So I'll be pouring the water at the ratio of 110:80. First I'll be pouring the 110 of water. I'll be pouring 110 of water and I'll be stirring the coffee very well. I'll allow you my coffee to brew. Then I'll be pouring the water continuously 8 ml. Now, I'll be leaving my coffee for brew. So the brewing time of my Aeropress will be 3 to 3.5 minutes. And meanwhile, I'm leaving the coffee to brew. I would like to explain you regarding my espresso and coffee beans which I'm using. The beans I'm using for my espresso is Ethiopian limo. It's a high quality weight processed beans, exhibiting a relatively low acidity. But somewhat it is sharp. This weight process Ethiopian limo is bound to surprise the fans of Ethiopian coffee with its various notes of spices and black tea. And the sip of this coffee would take you on a journey which ends with a sweet toasty caramel finish. And the taste of dried berries kissed by the rich citric lemon would be immediately recognizable. I'm wrapping up the journey with a long rich mouthfeel. So at that meanwhile, I'm brewing my coffee for my star beverage. I'll be presenting the 4 espresso to you. Thank you so much. So my espresso is ready. My espresso is ready and served. As my espresso is ready and served, it is into a table. So I would like to explain the taste profile of my espresso. Please enjoy. The body of my espresso would be juicy with a balanced finish. It will have a rich aroma of lemon and followed by the flavor of black tea through a sweet toasty caramel finish. Enjoy your espresso, please. Thank you so much. Thanks.